गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू डे 11 क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट एडिशन एंड एडिशन ऑफ डेसिमल नंबर्स, एडिशन ऑफ डेसिमल नंबर्स। बट ऑलरेडी वी स्टडी व्हाट, वी स्टडी डेफिनेशन ऑफ डेसिमल्स। व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ डेसिमल्स? Definition of decimals means we are writing there which numbers have with a decimal point, that numbers we should call decimal numbers. Then already we studied, what we studied? Decimal place value table. Decimal place value table, there are, we are writing there, we are solving some problems because of, depends upon decimal place value table, we are writing there the places value of the numbers. Then that is 10th place, 100th place, 1000th place. It means we are writing there 1000th place means 1 by 100, 1 by 1000. 100th place means 1 by 100, 10th place means 1 by 10. But all decimal numbers are half of the whole numbers. This one also we study. Then how to write the decimal numbers in fraction to decimal and decimal to fraction, how to write, that one already we study. Yes or no? Now we are going to study about using decimal, using decimals, because money is there. How to represent the money into decimals? You should understand already fourth standard, all of you studied money lesson, addition and subtraction of money, multiplication and division of money, already that one studied. Because 1 rupee, the money we should represent rupees. The symbol is, this is symbol of rupees, understood? Then 1 rupee equal to, 1 rupee equal to how many paise, because paise is smaller unit to represent the money. Then 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. Remember this is very important. 1 rupee have how many paise? 100 paise. We are in a older day, in a small case, that time 50 paise they are given, means we are going to one shop, then buying some paper mitai, then we are coming back. Because 50 paise yantane, we are calling that one. Because 2 rupees equal to 200 paise. Okay. Then they given 650 paise. Convert into rupees. What is given here? 650 paise convert into rupees. Our paise to kotara, adana rupee to convert maate. Then how to convert? Then given answer 650 paise. Yes. Then 100 paise is equal to 1 rupee. Is it correct? 100 paise is equal to 1 rupee. Then 650 paise means how many rupees? First of all, you should find out that one. Is equal to 650 divided by 100, because you should divide there 650. 250 divided by 100. 100 groups, how many are there in 650? Then you have to do it in division method. Sir, we don't know, sir, 650 by 100, how to cancellation. Already studied in fraction, how to cancel the given fraction. You have to think it, this is one fraction. You should write there in simplest form. That type given means you should write here 100 ones are 100 six the 600 and give 1 point, take 10, it is 50. 10 means it is 500, it is 6.50 rupees. 6.50 rupees. But otherwise you have to tell that one, sir, we don't know this method, means you have to follow the method. And the one is there 650 divided by 100. This method also you have to do, no problem. Okay, 100 is a table of 650, are you have to check. 100 is 100, 100 is 200, 100 is 300, 100 is 400, 100 is 500, 100 is 600, 100 is 700. But sir, 600 is there, 700 is there, but 650 is not there. That's why 100 6 the 600 0 5 0. Then here 50, here 100, 100 is bigger, then you will keep your 1 point and you take a 0. Then 100 5 the how much? 500. Then 0 0 0. But last one 0 is there, means you should keep here 0, otherwise not 0 means also no problem, because 6.5 means it is the 6 and half. We are thinking that it is 6 and half. Okay, write down this one. Money, you take a headline, using decimals you take a headline, then you have to write money, afterwards you have to write that. Next one, we are going to discuss. Next one, that one also you should write first. Meter to centimeter to meter, cm to meter. Convert centimeter to meter. They given example, first one, 625 centimeter convert into meter. This type problems are there in your exercise work. Remember, this type problems are there in your exercise work. Do carefully. All of you listen carefully, all of you. Here given 625 centimeter, but already we discussed. Already we discussed in our last year also we discussed, because 1 centimeter equal to 10 millimeter, then 1 kilometer equal to 1000 meter. 1 kilometer equal to 1000 meter. Understood? Then 625 centimeter is given here, centimeter. Convert into meter. Meter bigger or centimeter bigger? Already this simple point you know that one, because centimeter is smaller than meter. Meter is bigger. Then you have to do it. 100 centimeter equal to 1 meter. 100 centimeter including means 1 meter we are calling that is. Understand? Then 625 means how many meters? First of all, you do it here. 625 divided by 100. If 625 brother, how many hundreds are there? How many hundreds are there? 100 to the 100, 6 to the 600, then 5 to 0 is right. Then 100 here 25 only, then keep here 1 point, then you take a 0, it is 250. 100 the table of 250 are not able to check. 100 to the 200, then 0 5, it is 0. Then already given point, you take another one 0. 100 5 the 500, then it is 0 0 0. 100 1 the 106.25, then it is 6.25 meter. This is the only answer, because here which point is coming, decimal point is coming, that's why using decimals. Now length olguru decimals use martevu, weight olguru decimals anna use martevu. Understood? Okay, I'll have to write down these problems. Okay, write down fast. Now second one, weight. It is weight. How to use weight in decimals? Okay, first of all I will show you one problem. Okay, because before that we know that one weight. Weight means we are using the all of the kirana store. There we are buying some sugars, 1 kg, 2 kg. Kg is the standard unit of weight. Kg and gram we are using to measure the weight. Kg and grams, these are units of, these are units of measuring weight. These are units of measuring weight. Okay, then convert 2959 grams equal to how many kilogram? How many kilogram? Understand? Already you know that one. First of all, second point, 1 kg equal to 1000 grams, because all of you saw in a kirana store, provincial store, because you went, means they asking, give me 1 kg of sugar. In that all kirana shop have digital weight machine is there, but digital weight machine is there means it is not a problem, because you standing opposite side of that machine, they showing the numbers, because 1 2 3 4 5, that is running the numbers, but that number should be 1000, that should be 1 kg. But less than 1000, it is not a kg. Above than 1000, it is above 1 kg. ನೆನಪಿಟ್ ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ನೀವು ಯಾವುದೇ ಅಂಗಡಿಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಮೇಲೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ವೇಟ್ ಮಷಿನ್ ಕಡೆಗೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಯ ಇರಲಿ. ನೀವು ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ನೋಡ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅವ್ರು ಕಡಿಮೆ ಕಡೆ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ, ಅವಾಗ ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ತಗೊಂಡ್ಬರ್ಬೇಕು. ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ನೋ ದ ಕೆಜಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಗ್ರಾಮ್ಸ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ 1 kg ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1000 ಗ್ರಾಮ್. ಯು ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದಿಸ್ ವನ್. ದೆನ್ 2959 grams ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಕಿಲೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ಸ್, ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ converted to kilogram. Then 2959 gram, understand, is equal to 1000 grams equal to 1 kg, understand. Then 2959 divided by 1000, remember this thing, 2959 1000 is there. Okay, you have to divide how many groups are there in 1000 groups are there in 2959. Understand? But one thing is clear, we should do directly also, no problem, because it is 1000th place. After the point, three numbers we want, but here given four numbers, then you have to write here 2.959, because 10th, 100th, 1000th. This type also you should do, because I explained this type problems, more problems I explained. Understand? Then we don't know some means, you have to do it this type, divided by 1000. Okay, then 1000 to the 2000, then here 9590, then give one point, take a zero, 9000 is 9000, then 0950, already given point, take another zero, 1000 is 5000, 0090. You are point and 9000, 0000, and 0. The our answer also 2.959 kg. Yes or no? Write down this problem. Okay.
Dear students, look at here, all of you. Exercise 8.4. Exercise 8.4. Express as rupees using decimals. Look at here, 5 paise is there. It's right. Express as a rupees using decimals. 5 paise. 5 paise is there means you have to think 5 paise divided by 100, because 100 paise equal to 1 rupee. Then you have to do it, convert into rupees means 5 divided by 100. 5 divided by 100 means you have to look at here, 5 divided by 100. Then you should do directly it, 5 you should write in 100th place. This is the rupees. Understand? Okay. Then all are doing only divided by 100. You have to do and solve these problems. And next one is express as meters using decimals. Here given centimeter, you should write in meters, because already I solved this type problems. 15 by 100, 6 by 100, 2 meter, 45 centimeter is there. We should do directly 2.45 centimeter. And express using decimals. 5 mm is there. Mm means 1 centimeter has 10 millimeter. Mm means millimeter. 1 centimeter has 10 millimeter. Then 5 divided by 10, 60 divided by 10, all are 10 only. Because I am writing here, this one you should do 100, this one you should do 100. And this one 10, and this one express as kilometer means 1000 divided by 1000. This is also 1000. You have to do and solve. Okay.
Yes. Dear students, now we are going to discussion about addition of decimal numbers. Addition of decimal numbers. Already you know, first standard is to up to fifth, now sixth, also studied addition problem. It is a standard form of the additions. Okay, same method you have to follow here only. Understand? Same methods also follow here, because example, this type problems are given in your examination. Add 2.48 plus 66.88 add 2.48 plus 66.88. One thing is clearly I will tell you, compulsory you should write the numbers properly. The numbers bariyodu bahalast important ide, because point below point only you should write, because I will show you is equal to 2.48 plus 66 and here 2 only is there, it is right. But before the point one number is there, but before the point two numbers are there. But you should keep here first point, before the point is 6 and another 6. This time you should write. After the point 8, then you should add. Then 8 plus 8 how much? 8 plus 8, 8 plus 8, 16, 1, 6. 8 plus 4 how much? 12, 12 plus 1, 13. Yes, then point 6 plus 2, 7 and 8 plus 1, it is 9. Then 6, 69.36, 69.36, it is the sum. Understood? Okay, write down this problem. Then we are going to discuss about next problem. In next problem, second one, Raju spent rupees 9.50. Rupees 9.50 for buying a pen and rupees 2.50 for one pencil, and rupees 6.25 for a book. How much money did he spend? This is the problem. This is word problem. Understand? First of all, you should read properly. Raju spent rupees. Spent means kharchu maadudu. Because of rupees 9.50 for buying a pen. The pen cost is 9.50 rupees. Then, and rupees 2.50 for one pencil and 6.25 for a book. It is small book, one story book is there. And then how much money did he spend? Hagadra amount est kharch madidra, that one you should find out. First of all you should list, then you also add it. Okay, answer. The cost of one pen is rupees 9.50. Next one, the cost of one pencil. One pencil is rupees. How much? 2.50. I told compulsory you should write point below point only. Then last one is the cost of one book is rupees 6.25. Then all the costs you should add it, because 0 plus 0, 0 plus 5, 5, then 5 plus 5, 10, 10 plus 2, 12, then point 6 plus 2, 8, 8 plus 1, 9, 9 plus 9, 18. Then the total cost is rupees 18.25. All of you write this question in red pen and this answer should be blue pen. Okay, write down. Next one. Rahul bought 6 kg 90 gram of apple, 90 gram of apple, 2 kg 60 gram of 60 gram of grapes and how you can see 300 gram of mangoes. Find the total weight. Find the total weight of all the fruits. Total weight of all the fruits he bought. Total weight of all the fruits. Okay, first of all, you should read the question. Rahul bought 6 kg, 90 gram of apples, 2 kg, 60 gram of grapes, and 5 kg, 300 gram of mangoes. Find the total weight of all the items. You should solve. Okay. Rahul went to one fruit shop. Then he bought apples, mangoes, and grapes. But quantity also is given there. Then you should collect the quantities of the fruits. Then you have to add. Okay. Total means we should add. Compulsory. Okay. Answer. The quantity of apple is equal to 2 kg 06 gram. That's why I am writing here points wise. I am writing here 2.060 kg. Then the quantity of grapes. The quantity of grapes. How much grapes he got? 6 kg bar. You should write there, don't confuse it. 6 kg, 6.90 kg of apples and 2.060 kg of grapes. Next one, the quantity of mangoes. Quantity of mangoes. How much? 5 kg, 5.300 kg. Then you should add it. 0, 9 plus 6, 15, 3 plus 1, 4, it is 0.6, 7, 8, 8 plus 2, 10, 10 plus 3, 13. Then total all fruits, quantity is 13.450 kg. It is 13 kg 450 gram. We are writing in decimal speed, 13.450 kg. Okay, write down this one. Okay, dear students, look at here. Exercise 8.5 is there. Exercise 8.5 is there. Find the sum in each of the following. Okay. 0.007. I will show you this one only. I will show you A to F is there only. This one today's homework. First one, A. A only I will show you. 0.007 plus, then last it is 8 for you, then 30.8. This is the 08. It is 08. Okay. Look at here, after the point, 1, 2, 3 numbers are there, 1 number are there, 2 numbers are there, okay? Then 0, 0 and 0. Any number is not there, means you should keep there 0, because of it is addition is easy to do. I mean easy again, addition but I burn here no character. Here 0 perform between empty place is there, you should mark there 0. Here 7. Here 8, here 5, point, here 8, here 30. 38.587. It is very easy, okay?
This type problems are there. Already I solved. B, C, D, E, F. These all problems solve in your home. Then you have to send to WhatsApp through. Any doubt means you have to ask. Other call or WhatsApp. Okay, then thank you.